Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Comes a danger up in this club. When we get started, man, we ain't gonna stop. We gonna turn it out till it gets too hot. Everybody sing, hey, yo. Tell them turn it up till they can't no more. Let's get this thing shaking like a disco ball. This is your last one and a courtesy call. Hey, yo. Here comes a danger up in this club. When we get started, man, we ain't gonna stop. We gon' turn it out till it gets too hot. Everybody sing, hey, yo. Don't turn it out till it get no more. Let's get this thing shaking like a disco ball. This is your last warning, I'm gonna see you go. I am not afraid of the storm that comes my way. When it hits, it shakes me to the core. That makes me stronger than before. It's not a question about trust, but we stand with us. Can you feel it? Make it real. Oh, I think it might wash away tonight. Awaken from this never-ending void. It takes more than meets the eye. This war we're fighting is not just right. There's a rumble in the floor, so get prepared for war. When it hits, it'll knock you to the ground. When it shakes up everything around. But survival is a must, so will you stand with us? Can you feel it? Make it real. Make me feel. Comes a danger up in this club. When we get started, man, we ain't gonna stop. We gon' turn it out till it gets too hot. Everybody sing, hey, yo. Tell them turn it out till they can't no more. Let's get this thing shaking like a disco ball. This is your last one and a courtesy call.
Like you cut G.
I'm on my big full shit, ready to get it started. Bitch, I got niggas. Oh, here the plug. Ride around with fuck. Call me a cop.
What? So, for my limbic technique? Say ya! Nanda kanda itsu, yappa watashi no koto suki nano ne? Shikata nai na. Say ya ni dattara, kondo kossori nama chichi sawarasete.
My girl don't want me cause I'm my dirty laundry. Let's go.
My girl don't want me cause I'm my dirty laundry.
Definitely gonna take this steel armor right here.
Nice, excellent choice.
Three sets.
Not so fast! You don't need that much armor!
I do because I need one to wear, one for spare, and one more in case the spare needs a spare.
Do you have an armor fetish? What kind of ridiculous hero spends all his money on three identical sets of armor? I'll choose one for you, so just stay put, okay?
You're not the boss of me.
He's not just cautious, he's pathological.
Yes! Oh, oh my god, yes!
It's okay. This is you did the best they could.
But it wasn't enough. A goddess should be able to save her friend's life, right?
The funniest anime double.
5 hours to make. I used my heart as the main ingredient. Please, eat every bite.
Uh-oh, Goth Goddess has it bad. Wait a sec, Seiya hates cake.
Grossness, cake sucks.
Yes, I called it!
Look, you're great at training, but you knew what this was. It's not me, it's you. And all cake can go straight to hell, period. Sorry about you.
は絶対に許さない。抜けせや。本家は元の連撃剣を見せてやる。久しぶりだな、アテネロ。元気か。何を言っている。お前がどれだけひどいことをしたか。お前だけは絶対に許さん。髪がひどいわ。
The thought of Seiya brings Adenela a feeling of heaven. Third day of training? It's no surprise. Adenela has fallen in love with Seiya and become completely love-struck over the course of 3 days. She completely cleans up her image and goes for a more cutesy look to impress Seiya, consisting of a nice, elegant dress, decorative hairstyle, and girly girl voice. With this new makeover of hers and newfound confidence she found within herself, Adenela was able to open up and express her feelings to her crush right before their departure. As a public display of her affection, she presents a gift of cake to Seiya. Unfortunately, love is complicated. It can be one of the best feelings in the world, but conversely, the opposite.
I wouldn't be able to go home.
Yeah, I guess that's true.